Hi, I'm Julian Treasure, author of the book Sound Business and also five-time speaker on TED.com about, you guessed it, sound. And I'm quite excited because my friends at Armstrong have asked me to demo this. It's called the Bell Box Demo. Now, there isn't a bell in this box. Once upon a time, there was. We have a higher tech version of it now. This demo is designed to show you what happens when you make noise in a working space. It might be an office, any space that's divided from other spaces simply by walls and not a very good ceiling. And we have a ceiling tile here, which is a traditional, terrific sound-absorbing tile. Actually, this tile will absorb 90% of the sound that hits it. So it's great for making the acoustics in a room wonderful. But if you put this tile on the ceiling of an office, you will be able to hear everything they say next door. This, on the other hand, is a total acoustic ceiling panel. This combines sound blocking with sound absorption in the same product. Now, we haven't been able to do that before, apart from maybe gluing things together, so I'm keen to hear how this sounds compared to this. Let's have a look at my little high-tech version of the old bell. This is nasty office sound, I think you'll agree, and I'm going to put the nasty office sound into the box. So, I close the lid, and there's a hole in the top of this box, which is letting currently all of the sound out. Now, I wouldn't like to work next to that particularly, would you? Let's see what happens when we cover it with the sound-absorbing panel. This panel will absorb 90% of the sound that hits it, but it doesn't stop the sound from coming out. A tiny bit of blocking, but not very much at all. The noise of the office is still coming out. If this was on the ceiling, you'd hear every word that was being said next door, probably. Let's see what happens when we put the total acoustics panel on. This will attenuate the sound. It will block 35 decibels of sound. That means that only 9% of the sound coming from next door will intrude into our space. Oh, let's see if we can reduce this horrible noise, shall we? Wow. That's pretty impressive. So total acoustics, the way forward. At last, we have absorption and blocking in one ceiling panel. Well done, Armstrong.